and Star Wars Night has officially begun. Tonight, you are invited to enjoy an array of activities that celebrate one of our most beloved franchises. So, make the jump to light speed and enjoy your evening here at Star Wars Night.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Hello. Thank you. Thank you. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Adventures with Us. After like a, I don't know how many months hiatus, but we finally are recording a new vlog for Star Wars Night. We are here, I'm here with my best friend Breanna. And it's also her birthday. Her birthday was in April, but this is my birthday gift to her. I surprised her with Star Wars Night. Thank you. So we're here tonight. We already got in, got our little cute badges. So cute. And we just ate a quick snack at Docking Bay 7. Yummy, yummy.
Did someone order a pizza and a tradition style pasta?
Yes. That would be me.
Dig in.
Starts, so we're actually gonna go ride Smuggler's Run, her first time. I've only been on it once, so I'm excited for her to see how she likes it. So come along with us.
Not a Chewy.
I'm right behind you.
Today, I am offering the opportunity of a lifetime. I need flight crews to transport this valuable merchandise across the galaxy. You will be intercepting a first order train shipment of coaxial. Gunners, you clear the path. Pilots, line up behind the train. And engineers, you harpoon that precious cargo. And as we always say here at the Knuck and Transport Solutions, get out of here and go make handles of money.
Gracias.
If we can please place all cargo on the floor in front of us, and if we can please buckle up.
Okay guys, we just finished riding Smuggler's Run. Brianna, what'd you think?
It was very fun, very nice.
Yes, it was my second time. We were engineers. It's okay, you just press buttons, but it's at least you get to interact. It is 8:20, we still have a couple more time until 9, so at the moment we are going to find a spot for the fireworks at 9:30. We want to get a good spot in front of the castle to see the fireworks and the projections. Okie dokie, we were able to get our shirts thanks to Brianna's mama. She paid for our shirts.
Greetings everyone, and welcome. We invite you to join us now as we set a course for a galaxy far, far away. And together, we make the jump to hyperspace and the skies above Disneyland come alive with a very special fireworks display created especially for tonight. It's time for Star Wars Celebrate the Night.
Each and every one of you for your allegiance, for your loyalty, and of course for showing up here tonight and making your presence known. That is you. Thank you so much. Now our mission is to stand up to the First Order whenever and wherever possible. Now if you look skyward right here behind you, you'll see several of our scouts keeping watch. It's Vibarati and Chewbacca. Woo! It's great to see you too, Chewie. Aww. Now, our scouts have warned us that word of this gathering has been intercepted by the First Order. Bye, Chewie. You two are our first line of defense. Secure the perimeter, watch out for the First Order. Good. Now, we all need to be on high alert. In fact, we also need to come up with a call sign in order to identify fellow members of the Resistance. So, if somebody approaches you tonight and says they're with the Resistance, if they say, ignite the spark, the appropriate reply would be light the fire. Ignite the spark, light the fire. Let's try it on me. Ignite the spark.
Light the fire.
Ignite the spark.
Light the fire.
Ignite the spark.
Light the fire.
Excellent. Well done, everybody. Well done indeed. Now, if they don't know the call sign, it's a good bet. They're probably with the First Order and they cannot be trusted. Now, we've just received word that Ray is on her way here tonight, right? Now.
Some food to try out that is especially for a Star Wars night, so we are looking forward to that. And dig in.
So we got the corn shock loaded fries and Dagobah some thin slice.
Yum. Yeah. Another good choice.
It's a great mix.
I know, there's a lot of stuff in there.
There's tomato relish, and Thousand Island. I forgot what kind of meat this was, actually. That's good, too.
Yeah.
My turn.
Let's try and get like a little bit of everything.
Mm.
What do you think?
Oh yeah.
It's so good.
I don't know why, but the first thing that hit me was the fries. The fries are really good. And then not dry at all. There's enough sauce. Flavors are... Breanna, can I have a sip of your drink?
Yes. Do you like it?
It's mine now. It's good. Yes, this and this is a yes for me. Love it.
Okay guys, we just finished eating at the Hungry Bear restaurant. It was delicioso. We really recommend the fries and your slushy drink. She's still drinking it with her glow cube. So we came back to Galaxy's Edge to ride Rise of the Resistance, but we had no idea that they closed it by 11 p.m. So we just missed it. It's literally like 11:05. So now we're gonna go back to Tomorrowland to go ride Space Mountain, so you'll see a little snippets of that, and then after that we plan on eating at Galactic Grill. So see you until then.
I'll put in a word for you at the guild. Keep up your training. Come on, man. Fine.
And then why don't we do a few more things?
Thank you for that information. I am well aware. Very good.
This is the bacon and slaw burger.
Oh, sorry. Yummy, yummy. Ooh, look at that. Mm-hmm. Dang.
Mm. It has a little bit of spiciness to it.
Oh, okay. Good though?
It is good. I'm not much of a spicy person. So, I feel like it will make my mouth a little bit hot,
uh-huh.
But it is good. Very good. Now let me try the Boss Brew.
With the Death Star glow cube. So cute. Oh my god, on the camera. It made your face like a bluish purple. I'm sorry. It's good.
Mm-hmm. Feeling overwhelmed. This thing's freaking huge.
Mmm. Oh yeah. It does have a kick.
Really good though. Mm. Try one of the fries. I use some ranch too. Yucca fry.
Wow. Good?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's like, this is good yucca.
Alright, let me take a sip of your drink. A sip of the ball.
Oh, really, a blueberry?
Yes.
Basic, nothing like lemony. Crazy. Yeah, I do prefer the slush earlier. The slush was really, really good and, you know, cool. That's just, it's okay. But the food, yes.
Great. Who are we about to meet?
Darth Vader and Darth Maul.
Well,
better have your video cameras ready.
Noise. Hello. Alrighty. That is a wrap for our Star Wars Night vlog. After Space Mountain, we had a Galactic Grill, and then we did the walkthrough experience with Darth Vader, and I always forget the guy's name.
Darth Maul.
And then we went to also go meet R2-D2, Princess Leia, and then Luke. Both of the lines for the walkthroughs were short because there was like, you know, 10 minutes left until the event ended. So it is now officially 1 a.m. It is over, but we had a very eventful night, super fun. And once again, happy birthday to my bestie.
Big shout out to this girl.
Thank you.
Made all this possible for me.
Alrighty guys, until next time. Bye.